11 divided by 5. 11 is not less. Therefore, 5 multiplied by which number is nearest to 11 but not greater, multiplied by 3 is 15, is greater, multiplied by 2 is 10, is not greater, okay? Subtract is 1. There is not number that goes down, therefore complete, always complete with 0 and here with point. 10. 5 multiplied by which number? Multiplied by 3 is 15, is greater, multiplied by 2 is exact 10. Okay, subtract 0. 0, therefore finish. Finish.